While Oahu restaurants and bars are back in business, the wedding industry remains at a standstill. Oahu weddings cannot have more than 10 people, and the industry was not included in the city's Tier 3 modifications. Well, today, Mayor Blangiardi met with workers who sign-waved in front of Honolulu Hale to talk it out. He says weddings are social gatherings where people mingle in close proximity, which can lead to the spread of the virus. But he is having ongoing discussions with the state health department to find ways to ease restrictions.